Hi guys, welcome back to my channel. How are you guys doing today? I hope you guys are doing great. Sorry if I look like I don't feel good or I have no energy. I don't, because I got the second dose of my COVID vaccine, which I'm so happy about. I encourage everyone to do it when you can. I am actually qualified in the 1B because of my like cancer history and the stuff, medication and all that stuff that I'm still on. So I'm so blessed that I got to get it, and I'm so happy, you guys. I'm still going to obviously be safe, wear my mask, as you should also, but it's just given me such a sense of relief. And yeah, I'm so happy about it. Yesterday I wasn't feeling so well. Today I just still kind of feel like I have a stuffy nose and I just feel so tired, but I wanted to pick up my camera and film for you guys because it's been 1 week since I have put out a video, and I promised myself that in 2021 that wasn't gonna happen. No, because I wanted to make sure I'm keeping up with content and I'm putting out a video. I hope you guys are having a great day. Also, happy Valentine's Day, almost Valentine's Day. It's in 2 days, so I just wanted to say I hope you guys have a great Valentine's Day, if that's with your family, your friends, your special partner. But Valentine's Day doesn't have to be just with your boo. Come on, I'm celebrating with my mom and I'm so happy for that and excited. We're gonna go try a new restaurant and kind of have some girl time. So I hope you have a great Valentine's Day. If you're in Texas, be careful. The weather is getting dangerous, you guys. And I know it's cold all around the world, mainly, but Texas. I don't think Houston has ever gone down to the temperature 12. So that will be interesting for us to have on Monday and Tuesday. Stay safe, you guys. That's all I gotta say about that. I don't know how to drive in the snow, so I'm pretty sure I'll be staying home. I have some doctor's appointments that I'm gonna have to cancel, but that's okay. Stay safe. I was looking through YouTube about a few days ago and I saw a bunch of videos that people were making about like their favorites of the month, like their favorite products and stuff that they've been using that's been new in their routine. And I thought that it would be perfect for me to do the same thing. And I have bought some new stuff and gotten, you know, in January and during Christmas time that I have absolutely loved, and I've included it in my routine, and I wanted to share that with you guys. I will put the link of all of this stuff I'm going to show you down below, and I hope you guys enjoy today's video. Don't forget to hit the like button, comment, share, and subscribe. You know the routine, and let's get into the fun stuff. So first I want to begin with something that's really, really changed my hair for like the best. And I have never felt my hair so soft, so nice, so nourished, so hydrated ever, you guys, literally ever. I had been using the Olaplex bonding smoother and the bonding oil for maybe like 2 months now after the shower, but recently my shampoo and conditioner, kind of my hair was like used to it. I wasn't really loving the texture of my hair anymore. I felt like it was so dry and needed something, you know, extra. And the Olaplex that I had been using really has helped my hair. Seriously, what a good brand. And I'm so happy I got introduced to it. But then I was like, okay, let me order the shampoo and conditioner because I do hear a lot of good things about it. And I've used it twice and I am obsessed with like the shine of my hair and how much it has changed. Really, I feel like it is so hydrated and it's just so soft. I keep playing with my hair and I'm like, oh my god, I love it. And I think that this is the best shampoo and conditioner that I have ever tried. Really, the best ever. And I have gone through some expensive shampoos, you guys. I have gone through some affordable shampoos. I have tried so many different brands and I have never been like, I'm just like, can't stop touching my hair, you know, like I'm just always like, ah, I want to style it, it looks good. But right now, sorry, I'm kind of a mess. Like I said, I don't feel great. Sorry, my energy's low, I'm trying. But really, really, really love these. I mean, like, it's changed my hair in just 2 washes, and it's actually, I feel like my hair is less oily now. I feel like now that I think about it, I'm like, my old shampoo and conditioner was making my hair so oily so fast, and I don't like to wash my hair every day. Yes, the bonding oil and the bonding smoother I've been using for a few months and I love and it's changed my hair, but just all of those combined with this, 10 out of 10 recommend. I got these on Amazon, but I think Sephora, Ulta, all those good things have it, their own website. you could get it there, but it's affordable. I mean, I think it's worth it. So if you need a little something different with your hair, if you need a little boost, trust me on this, Olaplex will give that to you, okay? Link down below. Let me know if you use it. Let me know if you're gonna use it. And then also let me know if you've been using it for a long time. Does your hair just get better? Like, I can't imagine it feeling better than this, but let me know, I really wanna know. Okay, moving on, staying in the hair. I talked about this in my last video, but I had to put it in this video again because really it's one of my favorite new products. I have 3 or 4 curling wands in my bathroom right now. I feel like this has just given me the curls that I just love. It gives my hair volume, the curls last, it's pretty. And if you don't know what I'm talking about, go look at my last video, link down in the description to see the tutorial of how I use this. Also, this is like, I think $95, $98, something like that. If you use my code right here, you can get this for $28. They're giving my viewers 70% off, which is such a good deal. Trust me when I say this is the best curling wand I have ever used, okay? Trust me. So go look at my last video. Also, I'll put all the description down below on this. I have the 32mm, I think. So I think it's their biggest one. I just wanna let you guys know, there's a whole video on it. This has been the best curling wand I have ever, ever, ever used. And I have like expensive ones, more affordable ones. Thank you, Duval, for hooking me up with the best curling wand I've ever came across. Okay, so let's move on from that. Let's move on to some makeup. So there's been 2 new makeup products that I have added to my makeup collection. This Rare Beauty lip gloss, matte lip gloss, colored Courage was a Christmas gift from one of my good friends. And then I got myself this concealer from Chanel, color 20 beige, yes. These two I've been obsessed with. So let's talk about this first, this concealer. Okay, you guys, I'm never gonna give up on the Hourglass concealer because if I just showed you the box of concealers I have used every brand you can think of. Something about the Hourglass one has always given me that coverage that I've wanted, and it just sits on my skin perfectly. And I love that it covers like my dark circles or like my freckles. I have a lot of freckles. I'm sure you've noticed them in like some videos that I don't have makeup on. And sometimes I just want that full coverage, and I don't want like a whole I don't like too much foundation of like I don't like thick foundation, let's say. So I like to just go a little bit more with my concealer, and the Hourglass has given me that. But I did hear a lot of great things about the Chanel one, so I decided to spoil myself and try it out. It is very good too. It's lighter, but it gives you that coverage. Like, I'm using it today, it's definitely giving me that coverage. Sometimes I'll mix the Hourglass with the Chanel, and I love the finish touch of it. It's a little bit more of the coverage that I kind of want that day if I'm just tired and like I have too many dark circles, I've been sleeping, so it helps. It's kind of mixing, but this on its own is great too. Love it. Yes, it's more of an expensive product, but if you do like to try it out, it will be down below the link. Just go ahead and click that. And the next one, the Rare Beauty lip gloss I was talking about, color Courage. I'm actually wearing it right now. I will show you. So it's just a nude color. It's a perfect nude, actually. I really love it. I do love the KKW nudes. I think number 3 and 4. I've talked about that before. But this one is very, very great with my skin tone, I think. Let me know what you think, but I do love it. And it's very hydrating. And I feel like it lasts for a while. Like, I feel like you can eat and stuff and it's still there. Really, really love this one. Highly recommend. And Rare Beauty just has great things. I have not used anything from Rare Beauty that I've dislike. Okay, next I'm gonna move on to my 2 brand new SkinCeuticals products. Okay, you guys know I love SkinCeuticals. I have never ever used a SkinCeuticals product and been like, ew. Literally never. And I have added 2 things to my routine. First, I've added this hydration serum. that has been so good to me. Come on, Zoom. The link will be down below. Sorry, I don't know why my camera's acting up, always with the Zoom. So still using my daily moisturizer. After my daily moisturizer, I will apply a drop or two of this on my skin on top of the daily moisturizer after I have cleansed my skin. So during the winter, my skin gets very dry, and I've just been thinking, like, what can I do with like an extra boost? So I decided to try this hydration serum. You guys, it's so good. My skin feels hydrated, it feels more glowy. I don't feel like it's so dry. And during the winter, I really, really appreciate this. And I've been using it for like a week now or 2 weeks. And I feel like it's done such a difference. So after this, I'll still put my vitamin C serum and I'll still put my sunscreen, which is so important. But just adding this to my skincare routine has definitely helped my skin feel more hydrated. And then next, I got this lip repair, which I'll put this link down below also. I'll just put like a pump of it on my finger and rub it all over my lips in the morning and right before bed. It really helped my lips. I feel like during the winter, again, my lips get so dry, they peel. Hate the feeling. This has really helped repair that, hydrate them. And yes, lip balms are great, but they're good for a couple hours. I really feel like this does more than just like a lip balm. This has been a great repair. So if you're looking for something for your lips more than like a lip balm, go ahead and click the link and get yourself one. And now let's move on to two new pair of gym athleisure wear that I've gotten recently that I've been completely obsessed with. If you know me, you know that I'm a Lululemon gal. I have so much Lululemon that like my drawers are actually bursting of Lulu. And I just don't work out in anything else. But recently for Christmas, my mom got me a Carbon 38 pair of leggings. These are pretty famous leggings. I don't know if you guys know or have them. They're like pretty shiny. Because I'm 5'1", the high-waisted was just like too high-waisted. So I had to exchange them and get just the normal ones. I don't know exactly what they're called, but I'll put them down below. But I've been using them to work out, and they're just so lightweight. They're amazing. They're cute. They suck everything in. And I first were like, oh, they might be too heavy because of the material. Absolutely not. They are not heavy. It's great to work out in, but it's also cute to like be stylish, to wear around town and go like run your errands and all that good stuff. And it's a great material. Really, I sweat so hard in them and I don't feel like they like stick to me, if that makes sense. I will definitely order more from them now that I've tried these and I really like them. And they have a lot of cute things. So yeah, go ahead and check them out. Next, let's go back to Lululemon, you guys. This I just got, but I have it in different colors. I wanted to get it in this like purple, light lavender color. This has been a great crop top to work out in. It's called Blissful Bend Tank Top. And this tank has just been so great to work out in, and I'm glad I got this in another color. I'm not sure if they have this on the website, or maybe I'm just not looking well, but I went and got it back in the store. So I will look on the website and I'll put the link. So anyways, this has been my really favorite tank crop to work out in. And actually, I have this in black, and I wore this with that in black, and it was so cute together. And I felt so cute working out with it. So all these products have been new. I've been using them for either a month or a couple weeks, and I totally love it. Highly recommend everything. Hope you guys enjoyed today's video. Don't forget to follow me on Instagram. Happy Valentine's Day again. I hope you guys have a great weekend. Stay safe. And I will see you guys in the next video. I love y'all so much. Bye.